I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Not knowing, paying attention.
Oh, that's very bad.
And he got one schedule. Work.
Okay, so.
Running in the morning and training. The diet, is, that's.
And where does the masturbation come in?
That's at night.
No, okay.
Question.
I tell Pita to turn around and close his ears.
You said we got one schedule, and then you said two things, running and training.
Running and training here.
And that is the schedule.
Yeah,
schedule. So what Frank, what does Frank want from you?
Shut up.
Yo, okay. What else do we do?
Frank wants 30% rifle?
I don't know what he wants.
30%?
I don't know what.
Charge 30% of your purse.
30% of your purse. Not even Mike. All right. No, what? He told Brandon he wanted 30%.
Is he to
do anything and work with him? He wanted 30%, bro. He's all, you're lucky it's not 27. He's all, you're lucky it's not
27. I learned my lesson.
I hate that video.
What happened?
He said he learned his lesson from working with Mike and not getting nothing signed from Mike.
To be honest with you, I'm sorry to break it to Frank, but Cooks, maybe if they get any percent, maybe 2%. If they get any. They're flat fee.
But why are you charging me that shit? I don't even get paid that much.
Exactly. Tell him that. Tell him.
We're fucking...
Tell them not to cook for you.
We're six trenches. Round fighters.
We're trenches. We're from the trenches
from
right
the
now.
From the trenches, we get paid like $200 a fight.
Tell him, and you don't eat much.
Don't say that. We're gonna make people give up on boxing, bro.
Give up on boxing, guys. It's not worth it. You get paid $100 to get your ass whooped.
Where you guys going? Where you guys going? Bring me leftovers. Come on, Peter. Peace. You want to
start? Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.